Hello friends, hope everything is fine with you guys. So in this lecture we will understand the interface of Adobe Illustrator. Yes friend, so when you open this awesome software you will see this interface. Well, don't get confused. Yes friend, I will take you through each and everything in Adobe Illustrator. So if you take a look at it broadly, it is divided into three parts: top, left, and right sides. Currently in the middle it's totally blank, so we can just skip it for now. Let's come to the top. So at the top we are having some menu options, you can say, and if you click on a menu then you will see some submenus are there. So what are the menus we have? File menu, which is for some file handling purpose, like say if you want to create a new file, if you want to open an existing file, if you want to save a file. For these purposes you can use this menu and the submenu items which are under this menu. Then we have edit menu, where we can see that we are having undo option, redo, cut, copy, paste, and some new options are there. I mean, you might be not familiar with these options, like paste in front, paste in back, paste in place, and also paste on all artboards. These may sound new to you, but don't worry about it. We will take a look at all of these, but slowly. So don't bother about it now. Just remember that this edit menu is for some cut, copy, paste options. And another thing is that preferences. Here we can adjust some options according to our preferences. Let's go to general. Here you can see few options. Let's not make it complex. Let's go to user interface. See here you can change the interface color. See here we are having the option of brightness. It can be medium dark, it can be totally dark, it can be medium light, it can be light. So, and also you can control the lightness or the darkness using this handle. See, just like this. Medium dark is kind of fine. Okay. And here we are having some grids and guide options, guides color. We will take a look at it when we will work with guides, not now. This is for type, I mean for text, which we will take a look but later on. So these are some preferences settings, you can say. Let's cancel it for now. Then we have object menu. Now I will come back to it just a bit later, because I need to make you familiar with this term object. In short, whatever we are creating or we will be creating in Illustrator are objects, and here we can manipulate, or here we can see some options regarding to that object. Like we can have transform, I mean you can rotate it, scale it, like these stuffs, and some other options are there which we will take a look but later on, slowly. Then we are having type menu. This is for text. Then select, this is for selection. Then effect, from here we can provide awesome effects. Yes friend. Then we have the view option, where we can control the visibility of few stuffs that we will see but later on. Then we have window menu. I will come back to it just a bit later. And help, this is for the support center. See here you will see few options like Illustrator help. You can click on these one by one and you can take a look. So it will open the Illustrator support site. Here you can see few options like beginner's guide, user guide, some tutorials are there. Okay, let's close it for now. Then Illustrator support center, updates, if there are any updates about your current Adobe Illustrator version. And if you want to know the version of your Illustrator, just click on this About Illustrator. Mine one is Adobe CC, Adobe Illustrator CC. Okay, so these are some menu items which are there, and we have seen that under this menu we have submenus. Okay, so this is about top. Next, let's come to the left part. Here we can see that here we are having a few symbols, right? Few icons, some symbols. Yep, these are actually tools. Yes, these are really useful tools. We will get to know about all of these, but slowly. And another thing you can notice that for few tools, at the bottom corner here, some arrow is there, right? See? This means that there may be some other tools which are hidden there. Yes, which means that there are some tools which are playing hide and seek with you. Yes, now to see those tools, you need to just click and hold. That's it. You will see some other tools which are hidden there. Let's take a look here. See, this is the line tool. Let's click and hold. See, line tool, arc tool, spiral tool. Oh yes, 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 friend. We can create cool spirals here in Illustrator. I am really very excited to share all of these things with you, but slowly. Okay, so these are some tools, and these are the tools. See, these are the tools which are playing hide and seek with you, which are hidden under this line tool. Okay, and okay, so these are all about tools. We will explore all of these later on. Yes, actually there is a section on these tools, you know, where we will learn everything regarding all of these tools. Okay, now let's come to this part. This seems complex, right? Well, it's not. These are some panels, you can say, or palettes. These are really helpful panels. As we move on, we will understand these panels better. I mean, for what purpose which panel is used. If you take a look, that here are some known panels, you can say, that color panel is there, color guide panel is there. So from this color panel, you can change the color of an object, that we will take a look but later on. But one thing that I need to mention here, that is, I have told you that I will come back to this window menu, right? Now it's time. Well, if you take a look, that here we are having many options, right? This controls that which panel you want to see. See here, align panel is checked, and see here, align panel is opened. Let's uncheck it. See, now we can see that align panel. Now again, say for example, by mistake you have unchecked that align panel, and now you want to work on that align panel. So what you can do, just go to window menu, and you need to just check this align panel option. That's it. So if this seems a bit complex, well, it's not. See, broadly speaking, this Illustrator interface is having three main parts. The top part is full of menu options. At the left, we are having tools, useful tools, friendly tools, you can say. And at the right, we are having some panels. That's it. Let's not make it complex. So we are having three parts: the menu part, the tools part, and some panels. That's it. So that's it, guys. I hope that now you are familiar with Adobe Illustrator interface. Well, again, I'm saying that it is having only three parts. Yes, friend. Now you will become more familiar with these tools and panels as we will move on to our course, and we will explore each and every little detail in Adobe Illustrator. So just be patient and be with me. And another thing, if you have any issue understanding something, please feel free to let me know. I am always here to help you out. Yes, friend. So that's it, guys. Here I am concluding this lecture about this Adobe Illustrator interface. So that's it, guys. See you in the next lecture. Till then, have fun. Take care.